receiver. You get him in the red zone, he's a target. He's a mismatch. He's physical. I mean, there's not much I could say that I'm not pleased with. You know, this speed.
They got Marquise Hill isolated up top, obviously going with the run instead.
The big run, trying to cut back toward that sideline. Does so, has a couple of blocks all the way to the 20, 15, 10, is being chased from behind and carries them in.
Remarkable, but what about the block from Marquise Hill?
That's what I was thinking, man. Really, really nice job when you got your receivers blocking downfield.
Right, top home runs, top plays. Here's Monday's best of suit.
Number 7, USA Youth Football in Texas. Where else? Stars and Stripes. The stars, Jalen Davenport.
Wow.
Yeah. Boy, he dragged another guy right into the end zone with him.
He looks like a little Alvin Kamara there.
Well, if they go under center there, I guarantee a quarterback sneak. And then after my guarantee, of course, they probably wouldn't have done it.
There's a nice catch here and some good yards after catch.
What about that?
Big Marquise Hill. We said it before. That guy's probably got the body to move to tight end. The lower extremities of this guy, I mean, he's just a moose out there. And for a corner on the edge to have to try to take him down, that's a tall task.
And we talked about that with Pops, and he said, look, I like him as a big-bodied outside receiver. And with a move like that, you can see why.
Then again, you don't want to put anyone in a specific box yet. You never know.
Never.
Might put on.
Yeah, another Denton Kitty. We were talking about Marquise Hill at wide receiver, and that is a big-bodied individual.
The first touchdown pass he threw during the scrimmage was a long bomb to him. So it's great to see the chemistry that they developed, you know, the 11 and a half, you know, months out of the year.
Number one, still 3-0 Stripes with the lead. The Stars are marching, though. Able to get past the 40 down to about the 35. It's another first down.
Marquise Hill, another player from Denton. And those two, they might have played together before. When you look at having the advantage of that Davis to Hill connection, both being from the same area, and that is a big boy.
I don't know. I love him right now on the outside as a big body receiver. You get him in the red zone, he's a target. He's a mismatch. He's physical. I mean, there's not much I could say that I'm not pleased with. You know, this
defensive line of the
and
Stripes.
Now they're going wildcat here, Eric. Davis is spread out wide.
Oh, I like it.
Look at that block. Run it to the outside, gets past midfield, and a nice pickup there. Davenport again's got some room, cuts back to the inside, to the 5, into the end zone for a touchdown.
There you go. That.
Instead, we'll have the quarterback run, and he's got a lot of room down to the 30, 20. No one's going to catch him. It's a touchdown out of the Wildcat formation.